Darlene's sort of funny, you see. She says if I don't take her seriously, she knows someone who bloody will. And I'm not due back for 2 weeks, so I'd best come out with it.
I'll be coming back to you, Darlene. Back to your dark eyes and hair. Marry me when I return, darling. And until the day, my love, take care. Lead me well. Watch over thee. May God's heaven be your blanket as you softly sleep. Marry me when you're finally in my arms, you'll plainly see this devoted sailor's heart and soul. Yours to keep
every day from G-M-O-M. Good morning, old man, to G-M-O-N. Good night, old man. My telegraph sends its messages to ships at sea. Tapping out its did-da-did-da-did. Did-da-did-da-did. Did did da did da did. I was young and shy, detached and sad. Spent my days indoors, a homebound lad. Hardly spoke, few friends. I kept myself to myself, quite alone. I found Marconi's telegraph. It could span the planet's width by half. 50 yards, 2,000 miles, the same. Touch the spark, sound the tone. And the night was alive with a thousand voices fighting to be heard. And each and every one of them connected to me, and my life came alive with a thousand voices tapping out each word like a thousand people joined in a single heart. And tapping out each did did da did da did 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 da did da did 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 da did. Everywhere. Signed, Fred.
Everywhere.
Message received.